We've got the Russian already making dank videos. We need more people making fat videos.